Hey now, Tugboat Willie coming at you. On this video, we got us bringing a Maersk into Port Elizabeth. Ian's gonna drop the pilot off, and then it's right at watch change, so I take over and put a line up on the starboard bow when we're inbound the Conhook range. And I also help pull him around Bergen Point and push the bow into the dock at Port Liz. Usually when you put a line up on the starboard bow, it's for those things, for brakes and to help them come around the corner if need be. I hope you enjoy this video. Like I said, it's a little bit of early morning work, so the video quality might not be the best, but it'll give you an idea of the late night, early morning work that we do on here. So I hope you enjoy. Yay! Coming alongside, and Captain Baker making his move.
Good morning. What we're doing now is the ship's turning onto the Conhook range, and we're going to go put a line up on the starboard bow. Thank you.
on the island?
On the Quata.
On the Quata?
Yes, sir.
To meet up where?
Marancho.
Okay.
Easy, Grace.
Okay, real quick, what Carlos and I just did was put a line up on the starboard bow of this Merc. There's a big rake, I don't know if you can tell, up there, so you can't land right underneath the chalk. You gotta pace the ship a little bit, and then the guys on the ship toss a heaving line down, or a tag line down.
We're gonna fight back to the gangway, all right?
Carlos catches it. Ties it off and they pull the line up and Carlos watches the line and feeds the line to them as he goes
up.
And then I drop it to go in here.
So I'm going backwards anyway. Yeah, lands on there, probably
alongside. Okay, so what we just did there was sometimes when the ships are a little stiff and a little sluggish, they don't want to make that turn around Bergen Point, so he just flanked me out to help him pull the bow around to make the turn. That's it.
Thank you.
just me locking the brake so the line won't pay out, so I'm not touching and working against the ship. I can pretty much stay right here.
bringing in